Jesus said, go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you. And remember, I am with you always to the end of the age.
The Father, whose glory fills the heaven, cleanse you by his holiness and send you to proclaim his word. The Son, who has ascended to the heights, pour upon you the riches of his grace. The Holy Spirit, the Comforter, equip you and strengthen you in all ministry. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you all, always.
Amen.
Amen.
The Lord says, go into the world and make disciples of all nations. Let us go in the peace of Christ. Thanks be to God. Amen.